Well, look who's back. Jack Doles back in the U.S., landing earlier this afternoon. He had been in Beijing covering the Olympic Games for us. You saw his live reports all throughout the Games here on News 8.